I can't believe you never told us you were Miss Power.